Buenos dias, Blood Bowl fans. It is your old pal Berg787 back with a brand new episode of the Berg787ers. 7 wins out of 8 games. Things are going pretty good. Our team value sits at 1370. We've got 2 Blackhawks with block. We've got 3 Blitzers with guard, 1 with tackle. Collie Wally Wobbles is hogging a little bit of that team value, but I suppose he serves a purpose. Big Mama Cheese got a block. And these guys, well, Christian is 1 injury away from a skill, and Roots is, well, I suppose he scored a touchdown in the last game, so we could kind of say 1 touchdown away from another, from his first skill. But either way, both are an MVP role away from getting something as well. Brian is also, well, I suppose he's been near to a second skill for quite a while. Anyway, let's go and find an opponent, and hopefully someone that we can beat and get to win number 8. All right, let's keep searching. Ooh, a Chaos team. I haven't had one of those in a while. Evenly matched as well. He does have enough petty cash, unfortunately, to get some Bloodwiser babes, which, yeah, obviously he's taken instantly. A little bit annoying. We'll see what his concoction is. We do have quite a bit of guard, so there is that. But he'll probably have a bit of claw. Well, you never know. At 13, in the 1300 ranges, you should probably have some. But we'll see. It's almost a nice change to play Chaos. I think this is the first time we've played them in this series. Oh, pouring rain as well. Certainly don't want the ball to start with. Let's hope we win the... a little quick screenshot there. Let's hope we win the toss here, because I certainly want to defend first. Don't want any of these shenanigans. Let's give them a have fun and good luck. Shit. Oh, well, he's still kicking off first. Thank you, you too, mate. Alright. Now, what has he got? Bit of guard. He's gone with guard on his Chaos Warriors. Interesting. Nothing. Mighty Blow on one of them. Mighty Blow. Block. Why has he got such a high team value? Alright. Life is such. We shall do what we can. I'll move you out here. You know what, I'm going to play a little bit of a tighter screen. I'll give him the outside if he wants it. Or the inside if he wants that. Tackle not going to be as handy in this. Now, I'm half debating to put Collie Wally Wobbles on the bench. But I won't. Because actually, if this ball does happen to pop loose, his sure hand skill might actually come in handy. You know what? No, just in case he gets injured, we'll need him on our drive if this weather stays up. So we'll swap him out. We'll put Twisty in the game. You never know. It's a Chaos team. There is some mighty blow there. Thankfully, there's no claw from what I saw, so we should be all right in that regard. But you know what I mean. You don't want to lose him, especially if this rain holds up. What's his name? Brutal Bastardz. Interesting that he went with guard. Again, Chaos Warriors, very similar to Blackhawks. You want to give him block first. Then you can give him guard, if you want. I personally maybe split him up a bit. Depends on how much guard you've got already. I would certainly give at least one of them, but the other 2 or 3, you know, you certainly want with Mighty Blow as well. Because you want to deal some more damage. But block is the first skill you should always give. I'm definitely against that school of thought of guard first for people like Chaos Warriors or what do you call it, Blackhawks. It just makes them much more safer and reliable to use. That's the thing. That's quite handy for him. He might catch this now and he won't have to deal with the pickup. Oh, he didn't. So he will have to deal with the pickup. Alright, Jace. Don't go to sleep. Stay on the field. That seemed more vicious than usual, that hit. But you're alright. What the hell was he doing there? That looked like it was a one-dice block. It couldn't have been, though. He must have just selected it so quickly. That... Yeah, what's all this shit? These aren't one-dice blocks. I think it's just lagging or something like that. There we go, and he's already selecting. Good job, Big Mama Chi. Good job. Tagging up. Interesting. And a blitz with his Mighty Blow guy, I presume. Nice, we've got... Well, we don't have block here, but he doesn't have block, so... So he's certainly more interested in trying to do damage than safety. Okay. Well, we have our own guard here. Well, let's pick you boys up. Here. We do have block with Brian. Sweet. And follow it up. And we'll go and smite Mighty Blow guy. Sweet. Stay. Oh, well done! Well done indeed, getting rid of a fucking Mighty Blow, man. That's a nice start. You boys spread out. Well, no, actually, yeah, maybe spread out one. Tag up. No, we can probably tag him up in that regard. That's fine, we'll leave these boys free over here. Good start for us, though. Line's a little bit thin, but they're not the best team to exploit that. Who was it who did that as well? Was it you, Lewis? Or was it Martin? Well, it was one of you two. I think it was Lewis. Which is pretty sweet. Nice. Pushing me away, are you? Okay. Oh, down goes Twisty. You're alright, Twisty. Life is all good. Not necessarily for you, Big Mama Cheeto. KO'd. Alright, is what it is. But we do have a bench player as well. Collie Wally Wobbles. Has this guy got Mighty Blow? He does. Ooh, bit of danger there for Pablo. But you're alright, Pablo. Life's all okay for you. Okay, so he's got the ball now. Let's see where he goes with it. Straight down the middle, eh? Okay. Dodging out, eh? Alright. That's fine by me. We will move you here. Stand you up. Unfortunately, this stupid Minotaur is probably going to get stuck in over here, so we're going to have to reposition some people, but... Sweet. Stay where you're at. Backing behind. You could bash a way through. And a bit of cover. Not yet. Stay. And we'll end turn. Durst defense up, but at least he is permanently a man down for the rest of the game. We're not. We're just a man down at the moment. Sweet. Did get the reroll though. Alright, we need to reposition away from this Minotaur. Nice. Nice. And a stun as well. Super. Alright, you stand up. Can we get in and blitz his guy? That'll at least cancel out his assist. It's going to be a one dice block. Which way would be best to do this? You go for it? No. No, you might. I want to move you over. There's a bit of extra guard when needed, so not against that. At least we knocked him down. And stunned him as well, which is pretty sweet. Now, you can come back across the other side on us. We'll try one dice blitz here. Stay where you're at. I want a stun as well, that's doubly nice. Actually means I can probably go and pen him in a little bit with those stuns. You can maybe blitz that guy out the way with him. Try and run through this gap here, but I've got people who can reposition. And he'll still need to dodge out whatever he does. We've got tackle zones. Sweet! Well done, Martin. Good job indeed. Unlucky, Brian. That's life sometimes. He probably should have pushed him to there so he could get another free hit, but that's pretty nice as well. Nice. Alright, now we've got a free route to blitz him. You need more block. Yeah, it's got nothing to do with the fact that you didn't take any block, is it? Okay. Now, we can't really get anyone with block in there without re-rolling, without doing a little bit of manoeuvring. Probably better if we, you know what, stand you up first. Just try and knock the ball out. He does have block, this guy, so it's a little bit risky. Is there anything else I'm going to want to do first? Alright, fuck it, we'll go first. If everything fails, I'm happy with how we're in what position we're in. We'll stay. That's quite nice. You come around here. Sweet. What? Block barely helps on two dice rolls. I'd check the maths on that. With two dice. With a re-roll. Shit, hold on. Why am I dicking around talking to him? Two dice and block. It's a 1 in 36 chance of a turn over with a re-roll. It's a luck game more than anything else, so how come there is a guy who some people win way more than others? Just luck, right? Luck. That's probably why he's not very good at the game, if he's just saying that it's all down to luck.
Yeah. check it out after. This will make a good video for my YouTube channel. Don't have block here. I'm gonna stop talking to him because it's annoying me. I'll probably use a reroll there. It's not. Luck is involved, but if you are good, you'll win way more than you lose. There is a guy on the free ladder who has 42 wins straight. Last I checked, it can't all be down to luck. And that's true. There was a guy on the free ladder who had 40, whose his team was 42-0 when I last looked. So if it's all down to luck, that guy must be like fucking King Luck, Midas, or something like that. I know that's Golden Touch, but you know what I mean. In general, people who moan about luck tend to not be good at the game. There's no real point talking to him anymore because he's just got it in his head that he's unlucky. I need to pay a little bit more attention and talk to him. But we've pretty much done what we've wanted to do so far, which is stop him. I shouldn't really bother getting engaged in fucking conversations about luck with these doofuses. Yeah, it would be sweet if Collie Wally Wobbles was on the field now, but I suppose he's not, so no point crying about it. Let's move Move Jace over here. Get a bit of a defensive position up. We haven't actually blitzed yet, have we? It's a little bit of a risky roll. But it worked. Who is this over there? Martin. We want to pick up the ball. Okay, man. See if we can't pick up this ball. I have been playing since 93. Might not even understand what that means, but I've been playing since 93. But that's when I started playing the board game. When did I say that? Of course luck is involved. Of course luck is involved. But if you are good, damn it, Jonesy, you'll win a lot more. This next game, oh well. Like that guy who won 42 straight. Shame we're missing Jonesy. But it is what it is. We've still got a player. Jonesy's our tackle guy, so he's not actually particularly needed in this game as much. I mean, look, he's always needed. But I've done conversing with this guy. I know I said that earlier, but what's the point? Okay, buddy. If that's what there's no point talking to him. I know I've said that already, but. I've just got to stop. We just need to stop him. Well, is there a chance for us to score? Kind of wish I'd had the pushback there, but. Stands you up. Is A little bit risky, but hey ho. Nice. Stay. Okay, I'm retarded.
We'll check out his win record after the game because he seems to say that he's actually pretty good. Last question. Actually, whatever. Just let him think what he wants. It helps him sleep at night that he thinks that it's all purely based down on luck. Then, cool. Chance of scoring probably gone, but it was, you know, worth trying it. Yeah, all right, we can't score. That's fine. But we stopped him from scoring. I really want to just end this game as quickly as possible because the guy's just infuriating. But we'll check out his win-loss record after the match. Beneficial to beat up some of his little goatlings. 1, 2, 3, 4 blitz. Alright, we'll do that. We've got a reroll in the bag, should I need it? Nope. Follow up. Didn't get the armor break, but hey ho. Try and do a pass in a second as well. I'll move you over here. I'll save it for the pass. Sweet. There's nothing else for me to do, right? No, I've blitzed. Yeah, okay, I could foul, but no. We'll end the half 0-0. We'll stop conversing with Porg. Hopefully this fucking rain stops. That'd be pretty sweet. You'd probably moan about that as well. Come on, come back. Come back from knocked out. You're not coming back from knocked out. Alright, so we're man down. But so is he. Because of that guy. This game, for this second half, I actually don't mind not score. Like, I'll take a score when I get it, because I don't think this guy is good enough to score on me with his chaos team, unless I lose like loads of people. So, where the fuck are you, Collie Wally Wobbles? There you are.
tie up that stupid fucking beast, that beastling. Put you over here. Put you over here. So if I throw that block, that's two dice. Throw the block on the guard guy. Alright, we'll throw the block on the guard guy. And I'll just do it, alright. Plop you back a little bit. Keep you guys up a little bit. Just in case he gets a blitz or something like that. Alright, cool. Come on, weather, change! Now he can reset up his defense. Fair enough. Well, that's even better. Live with that. Please catch this Collie Wally Wobbles, that would be sweet. Save me from having to pick it up. It's going to be pretty ticky. I think he's going to need like a 6 to catch it or something like that. But you never know. Might catch it. Come on. Catch the ball, catch the ball. Fascinating. Yeah. You done? Not yet, apparently. No, well, that was a 5+, so, alright. Massive lot to do here. I'll throw a blitz on this guy. Just because he's there. Push back, alright. Stay where you're at. Alright, these little chumps can get to the ball. To reposition a little bit. If you do pick it up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's all right. Just move you one in. Oh well. Rain doesn't help. But such is life. There wasn't really much else I wanted to do. I would have moved my guy up into the sort of semi-caged end and rearranged positions a little bit, but it is what it is. I don't think it's changed the game much, to be perfectly honest with you. There's nothing to say to him. I don't know why I keep talking to him. Sweet. The only problem is here, I've got to really kind of drop back deep with some of these players. to make sure in case I fail to pick up again. This damn rain! Actually, I didn't actually see what I rolled anyway. I mean, he might have not picked it up even if it had been perfect conditions. He probably should have gone more aggressive on me there. Because I'm in a position of vulnerability. I've got to protect. Should everything go tits up? Alright, there's that. I'm still pretty vulnerable here, but not an awful lot I can do about it. I haven't actually blitzed yet, so I'm gonna go one. Sweet. Give him the inside track if he takes it. Got a reroll. We've got block here. He doesn't. That helps. Stay where you're at. I suppose we've got to try this dodge. Much else for it. Alright, that helps a little bit. Not great, but we've recovered. Bit of a scrambling start. But the rain does that. The thing is, what this guy talks about, in essence, is true. Like, no matter how good you are, if you just fail all your dice rolls, then yeah, you're going to lose. But the point is to make it least likely to fail your dice rolls. And to put yourself in the best position. Which he obviously doesn't seem to understand. And like, as I said, yeah, of course. You fail everything, then doesn't matter how good you are, you'll lose. You could be fucking God himself. You won't win the game. All right, he's giving us a little bit of breathing room here, which is nice. Shame I can't get him in there. Give me two dice, so we'll just take what we can get. stay where we're at there. I'll come around here. And making sure the ball is safe. Blitz. I'll take that. And one across. If he had block, I'd actually consider throwing a two dice he chooses, but I suppose it's better just to leave him there. Because at least then his Minotaur is just stuck with my Black Orc. I wish he was stuck with a lineman, but hey ho, it is what it is. We need to get our asses into gear. Still alright. No, it's not going to be easy. It wasn't the best of starts to the half for us. But, yeah, importantly, we recovered the position. That's the point. We're back into a position of relative security. Which is good. Sweet. This is a little bit annoying. That annoying, actually, because now he's pushed him in, I don't need to use a blitz to get this guy, to get my cage free, and use the blitz elsewhere. A little bit risky. What can we do that's slightly less risky? This. Move you there. You block him. Follow up. I'll move you up to here. Get you over here. Is that alright? Yeah, it is alright. Putting him in a little bit of jeopardy, but at least it gives us a two dice block over here, but hold on. Let's keep things being fairly safe. Pushback it is. I'll follow it up. Just to keep him a bit spare. You can... Actually, hold on. I'm gonna blitz like this first. Nice. Alright, stay where you're at. Because you're the new pillar. I'm gonna come over here. It's gonna be slow progress, but again, there's not much we can do. Nice to get the knockdown, because if it had been a push down, he would have had a free hit on one of our pillars. Nice! Eat that famine. Kind of funny. Eat famine. Get it? Okay. End turn. We're making inroads, though. We're making inroads, and we've got him fairly scattered around.
This guy getting a skill up.
Oh, nice for him. Down you go, Twisty. But please don't get stunned or something like that. It's alright. Shame, but it's what it is. Finally knocked that guy over. But the problem is he's tagged up now on one of our pillars, which is annoying. Now, how are we going to bust our way out of here? That is the question. Because we do need to move forward a bit. Otherwise he can blitz us. Alright, you move to there. Block him. Nice. I should have pushed you out to the side, actually. That was a bit silly. Alright. You block this guy. Push back will do. Stay. You stand up, come to here. You move to here. You move to there? No, hold on. You move to there. Stand here. So tie this guy up a bit. Sweet. And you go hang out with our Black Hawk over here. Stay where you're at. And stay exactly where you're at. This side. We're a little bit confined. There's not really much else I can do. Got to start to push though, if I'm going to get the score. The reason why this guy's a pain, though, if he's near our cage, he can become a bit tricky to move off, you see. So that's why I want him tied up over there. And I wish it was a line maneuvers tying him up, but it is what it is. Nice. There's the blitz on the ball carrier, but we do have some guard there, so it will be a one-dicer. A two-dicer here if he uses his... Is he going to dodge out? We'll have plenty of assists if he does do that. Best move is to do it with his Chaos Warrior. Still one dice. Well, it's still one dice actually either way. We do have block as well, so. Sweet. Try and reposition this way. A bit of a risky block to start with. Alright, but we'll do it first. Sweet. Stay where you're at. Need the room. Shit, hold on, I need to take care of you first as well. There we go, stay where you're at. To there. Didn't really move this up much, but it has got us into a slightly nicer position. What about if we went in there? Yet. Go for twice the blitz. Alright, we'll see. Pushback will do. Stay where you're at. You're just going to have to take the brunt of this and take, keep tying him up. But we've got to really start to sprint now. Got to take a few risks. We've been bogged down for too long. And we're going to have to probably abandon the cage a bit as well. Probably gonna have to leave the cage, but we'll see what we do. Almost like he can hear me. That's pretty sweet. Ooh, you jammy fuck. Actually, there's a bit of a gap through here. It's giving us a route back through this way. Just stay alive, Rootskinte. Don't get stunned or something like that. I just need you to keep tying this idiot up. Alright. Now, we do need to floor you. There we go, we've got the floor. Follow up. this blitz to work. Reroll it. That'll do. Alright, so it's possible, but unlikely. Without the rerolls, but I needed to get that guy down. I could have pushed him out of the way, I suppose. Gets us further down the field. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go for it, go for it. All right, well, I'd rather do the go for it's when I've got a re-roll. So we'll have to leave it there. Smite you, follow up. Hit you. Follow it up. Okay. Well, moment of truth. We do have three players who, in theory, can score. Nice. It's a reroll gone. He doesn't have a reroll, remember? So one dice block, I've got block. Pretty sweet if he fell over. But he hasn't. Alright, he's got a two dice block now. Well, I gave it my best shot. We'll see what happens. Ah, I'm lucky. That's not nice in being KO'd as well, because now I can't pick up the fucking ball. Well, you have a chance, go for it twice. Whatever. Okay. Makes you sleep better at night. Nah, well, there's a chance. Was if that helps you sleep at night. Okay.
I'm the idiot. Didn't win the game. What can you do? You can't win them all. You can only try your best.
Our TV was 50 apart. That's even. I didn't win because...
How is it 200 apart?
No, it wasn't.
No, he didn't, did he?
I didn't play well enough.
That's that. I'm pretty sure it was 50 apart. Why do you play?
Since you seem to not like the game.
Porg, what a man. Oh, well, disappointed we didn't get the win, but we came pretty close. Tried our hardest. What was the team value? I need to check that again afterwards. I swear it was only 50 apart. I might be wrong. Maybe I did make a mistake. But Jonesy, he's missing the next game. He did get the MVP. Alright, cool. 0-0. Never mind. We didn't get up to win number 8. Did we get any skills for this game? Nope. Alright. Oh, we'll be missing Jonesy, which is a shame. Hopefully we don't have to play against someone who we need this tackle skill. But it is what it is. Until next time. Hopefully we won't get someone who moans about luck, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye!